seven, lady fish seven, lady fish seven, lady fish seven, lady fish seven. Current reigning Miss Texas FFI at Large. They've been fabulous, fabulous representatives. We're very proud of them. We're very fortunate to have them. So at this time, give it up for the one, the only, Miss Layla LaRue and Calexis Davenport.
But I'm one of those queens.
over there said we both look fat when we took our picture. Your mama. Ooh, yeah, I'm gonna be real. I'm gonna be old school collectors tonight.
Yeah.
Ooh, I can say all the stuff I haven't said all year. But I also remember in the roundup, I'm not allowed to do any cussing. So I
Giovanna Norell.
Carol Libra from Dallas, Texas.
Michelle Pfeiffer, and their accessories are by, of course, Rhinestone and Art.
Michelle's favorite food is Italian, and her favorite entertainer is Derek Henry. And she is inspired the most by her mother as well. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Jenny. For your consideration and your approval, she's contestant number 5, Michelle. Her life accomplishments are being blessed and still to be in the land of the living. The designer of renown this evening is Jazzy Azzy Couture. Her accessories are by the Dragon Lady Earring Company of Dallas, Texas. When asked her favorite food, she responded, "The kind you eat." Entertainer who dares to be different. When asked what she liked most about evening gown, it was the glamour and huge jewelry. When asked who inspires her most, she responded, "Those who do it right inspire diversity." She is contestant number 6, as you look. Judges, please welcome to the stage at this time, contestant number 7, Jenna Sky. Jenna is being sponsored by Michael Burney, Emmanuel, Paul and Maya, Casanova, Andy, Chasta, and Chris Angel, Miss Texas America, promoters of Dallas, FFI, Radio DFW, Metal School of Art, Illusions, The Roundup, and Something Fabulous, and Red Dog. He's a 31-year-old Aries from Dallas, Texas. Her life accomplishments include a degree in music, graduating school for volunteer work for the Resource Center of Dallas and Bambino. Professional career at SMU and the creation evolution and the moment monumental of Jenna Sky, the momentum of Jenna Sky. Sorry, family. The designer of her gown is the fabulous Jenny Martin. Her accessories are by the Dragon Lady. Her hairstylist is Sweet Mark. Her makeup was done by Jenna Sky. Her favorite food is anything cooked just for her. Her favorite entertainer is Layla LaRue. When asked, "What do you love most about evening gown?" her response was, "I become the stage for my designer, my jewelry, and my hairstylist, and our creative talents come together in a collaborative style, flair, and taste. And this collaboration I love most, that, and trying to figure out the judges are writing comments or taking notes." Number 7, and she has not spared words, Jenna Sky. Yeah. Sponsored by Christina Ross, Will, Scarlett, Brian, Club 210,
She said she has a family, so how does she consider getting through each day without her family being a great accomplishment? Her gown is designed by Christina Roth. Her accessories are by Christina Roth. Her favorite food is anything edible. And her favorite entertainer is on the phone. When asked what she loved most about evening gown, it's the glitz, the glamour, the girl. Okay, not so much the girl, but the drama of it all. And who inspires her the most is her father, who taught her the value of being herself, and everyone deserves a second chance. She is the lady in red and contestant number 10, Carly Castillo. She is contestant number 11, the Contessa Corona. Tonight, Contessa is being sponsored by The Roundup, John Grisham, Chris, Tony, Michael, Bill, Mama, Deandra, Natasha, Paul, Rob, Ronald, Jill, Lee, and Sean. When asked how old she was, she said old enough to know better. And she's a Sagittarius. And her life accomplishment is to own a boutique of fashion, but she already designs. Live life with little drama, give as much as she can to charity, and have the love and support of her family. Her gown was designed by Boston Pavilion. Her gown was by JJ the Dressmaker. Her accessories are by the Dragon Lady Hearing Company, and her foods are fair food, any type of Mexican. Me too. Her favorite entertainer is Jennifer Lopez. And she's most inspired by her parents. And she is contestant number 11, the Contessa Corona. to you by Jim Consulting, Martha, Samara Stone, Johnny, Kylie, Mikey, Tommy, Anthony, Lauren, and friends and family. She is a 32-year-old Pisces from San Antonio, Texas. Her life accomplishments are including being able to excel in the art of being an illusion. Her gown was designed by Onyx and Maya Empress of Dallas. Her accessories are limestone art. Her favorite food. What she loves most about eating now is the power of it all. When asked what inspires her the most, she said anyone who has paved the road in this art form to allow her to stand there today. She's contestant number 13, Amber D.
Thank you.
the production. Our accessories are by Rhinestone Rock. Our favorite food is anything works. I've never been attending this game this Sunday. I want to ask what she loves most about it being out. She responded, it's the home look. From her hair, her mug, and working it out on stage. And her mother is who inspires her the most for making her this wonderful and loving person she is today. Contestant number 16, Miss Samantha DeSantis. the bookstore. And they got 10% discount on both girls. Oh, stop. But the book pays for itself if you eat at this restaurant. But ladies and gentlemen, it's really, really incredible. The most incredible entertainer in the entire world. She is the Sweet Savage. Miss Texas FFI, the narrative.
Yeah.
Contestant number one, Sasha Andrews.
Number three, Giovanna Darrell.